The landscape in Bangladesh is a riverine floodplain of three major rivers, the Ganges, the Brahmaputra, and the Meghna. The coastal zone of Bangladesh is home to significant aquatic as well as terrestrial ecosystems, which the population has found ways of living and using in harmony with nature rather than destroying it. During the monsoon period, these rivers flood and cover the floodplains with water. That is when fishing is the main activity. In the dry season, the land can be used for agriculture, mainly rice production. However, this traditional pattern has been disrupted by climate change and infrastructure developments, which impedes the natural flow of water and causes flooding after heavy rainfall followed by drought. A nature-based approach is needed to improve food security, fresh water and sanitation. The DFCD and the Global Center on Adaptation will welcome any scalable climate solution that contributes to a solution.